I'm the secretary of KPN Teaching General Hospital, Gulbarga. We are the multi-speciality hospital. We provide all the services to the Gulbarga especially. Ye hamara charity hospital hai. We provide services to the less fortunate people who are poor, who are from the weaker section. So please, I request all the Gulbargites to make use of this facility. We have provided all the required investigations for free of cost and major surgeries for the free of cost. And we are conducting day to day many of the rural camps. Now, presently, we are conducting some DBCS camps, like ophthalmology camps, to remove the cataracts in the neighboring areas, in the outside areas of the Gulbarga. So I request all the Gulbargites and the nearby people to make use of these services. So अच्छा फायदा है आप लोग उठाइए और indoor camps भी हम लोग conduct कर रहे हैं. तो please आइए और आकर के make use of this facility. Though the medical facilities have become very costly nowadays, but we are providing the services for free of cost. So once again, I request all the Gulbargites and the nearby places to come and make use of these facilities. And we have many, and we have many cashless schemes also. We provide all the multi-speciality facilities to the people. So that's all I have to say.
Ji.
We have all the, this is multi-speciality hospital. We have cardiology unit, we have general medicine, ophthalmology, surgeries, general surgeries, neurology, OBG, it is in the swing like anything. We used to conduct TBY cases also, and the government has already, since we are the empaneled hospital, most of the government hospital also sends the cases to us because we have the very specialist, the consultants here, and we have conducted several hundreds and thousands of OBG cases for no charge. Halanki the kits have become very costly, even then the management is taking all the expenses on their head. But still they are providing services to the poor people, to the weaker section of this, all the communities. And we conduct so many rural camps also. We bring patients from the neighboring areas and we cater them, we provide them food, we provide them free facilities for the, even for the attenders, we give the food to them as long as they stay in our hospital. So, आइए आकर के facilities को utilize करिए, आप लोगों के लिए बेहतर होगा. Thank you. Medicine also, we have a free pharmacy. We have for free pharmacy. Maximum whatever is available with us, we provide to them.
Yes.
And rest, we have a trust pharmacy also with us. The things which are not available with us, we recommend patients to go and take from the trust pharmacy. But 90% of the medicine, we give it from our free pharmacy. It is a 24 hours hospital, 24/7 services we have. And all the required facilities are with us. We have a multi-speciality hospital. So make use of these services. Most of the time we keep it. Actually, basically it is a charity hospital for the less fortunate people of the society. So sare services hamare paas, most of the time it is throwaway rates. You know, you cannot compare. I mean, even when the camps are not going on, camps ke patients to totally free hote hain. Lekin jab in general also, we are so reasonable. Many of the companies, even the railway is getting connected to us. Northern Railway of Gulbarga, they also wanted to get tied up with us. MOU ho raha hai hamara, ABY se to hai hamara, Arogya Bhagya Yojana, and Swarna Arogya Suraksha Trust also we have empaneled. We are providing all the services. We are providing every services. Major operations are being performed here. So we request all the Gulbargites to make use of these facilities and become healthy, live healthy. And that is all I wish. Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you.